be seated. I'm going to do something very, very unusual. Well, I don't know, very, very. Can anybody say what they got out of the sermon today? I'm not asking for a sermon, I'm just asking for a sentence. Is there any adult that looks like raising their hands at the same time now? No? Nothing?
Wow.
Okay. Yes, sir.
God values our faithfulness.
God values our faithfulness. Some of the sentences. Amen. Okay. I'll close again. That's hymn number 341. Blessed assurance. Thank you. that as God says, God honors our faithfulness. And now may the grace of God and the sweet communion of God's Holy Spirit rest and abide with us and those whom we love, both now and forevermore. Amen. Can we stop right here? Let's say a blessing for the food. Lord, we're grateful for the food we're about to receive, for the nourishment of our bodies for Christ's sake, our Lord. Amen. Amen. Let's eat.
He's barefoot, bay Florida.